my first streams of boom. My first streams. Okay, so there's gonna be one at the red. And it's funny to see me play this game to start with, and I mean, it just took. I mean, I think at the moment I have like 7 videos up of my playthroughs, and this is a long game, but just figuring the game out. Just the mechanics and everything, so getting a lot better at it. Alright, we're gonna go do the red one. Well, this is it. If I could have stopped there. Sizzling lava. I don't do well with lava. We'll go left. Dude.
This heat is great. Oh, it's even hot.
What is that thing? What the heck?
Uh.
Oh, I'm an idiot. Forget I have that hat. Alright, I need to go hit that button. Obviously. I kind of want to just see. Well, okay, these are both connected. Got it. Thought I had it last time. Nothing up there. Somebody explain this to me. There we go. Okay, stream's up and it's going good. Not having any issues. Oh, that's the birdcage one. Okay. That's the... Okay, that's red too. I thought this was like the red world. Thank you. I don't think there was anything else there for me to get. Got everything that was over there because all that's right there, right? Yeah. So that doesn't connect. Okay. Let's go back. See, it's nice that they like this. Like, this doesn't connect, like she said. But it's nice that they added stuff in, you know? Alright, well, I just wanted to see... that to? Oh, okay. What does this do? It's just nice that they add the... It's almost like a side quest. Okay. Alright, well, first things first. You know, I don't... Alright, well, maybe... Maybe I gotta get all... Okay, let's do this. Alright, well that did it. Come up. Nothing else connects, so okay, that's where I need to get, right back down there. Okay, it's easy enough, right? Yep. No.
This way doesn't lead to any peaks.
Wait. Alright, so I did this one. Cleared it out. Where was the, okay. Can I make that? You can't be serious, man. Wait a minute, is that okay?
This heat is great! Oh, it's even hotter to the right!
Dude. Come on, man.
This heat is great!
Sometimes you double jump. And sometimes you don't. It's always tough to tell. Okay, so I'm gonna go boom, boom, boom. Okay.
This way for the lava cake.
God, man, this level's been my favorite level so far, just because it's just so neat. You know, it's a huge, huge level. It's just really well designed, man. I don't know that I'll need those anymore, but there's always a chance that there's going to be something that the time traveler, or whatever he is, sells. And, crap! It'll be, like, really expensive, like 2,000 or whatever. Okay, well, that's obviously where I need to go, and I gotta get up to there. Okay. Now, is that just cloud? I'm assuming so, but what's... Is that someplace I can jump down to? And I honestly don't know. I don't see anything down there to get. And if I got down there, I don't... I mean, I hit a checkpoint, so... Eh, screw it. Know if there would be anything here or not. I just was kind of curious if I could even get on it. I think I'm in a ton of trouble though. All right, well there is excuse me, nothing here to get. That's the bird cage. That's over there. So that's a different peak to get to. See, look at those guys. Alright, well, there doesn't seem to be anything here, so I'm probably gonna have to end up dying. Unless I can get back. And yeah, it wasn't gonna work. Where am I? Is that where I left off? Yeah. So there's something up there. Is this the way I came up? Yeah, that's the way I came up.
Yeah.
Well, if that's the way I came up, okay, I probably gotta get a little bit higher. See if I can get it. That's where I came up. Yes. Yeah, well, this is obviously not gonna lead me back to the thing I saw back there. The lava cake.
This is the lava cake.
It sure is. You see. All right. How do I get up to that thing, man? See, I don't think there's anything over there for me to get. I don't think I can get over there. But I mean, I don't see, like, stuff on the ground to pick up. You know, I don't see enemies or anything. So, I think it's just part of the design. But this is different. How many lives do I have? Okay, I'm full up. Supposed to be on fire? Was it on fire before? Alright, well, it's not killing me. Oh, crap. Well, there's two little enemies up there. How in the world do I get to that thing? Oh man, how do I get there? Nope, didn't mean to do that. Hmm. I mean, obviously I gotta get to that ledge. Once I'm on that ledge, I can then jump up there. I mean, it's just yarn. It's not like it's anything I need. Alright, am I missing anything? Not turning. I mean, it's got the blue around it. Nothing else has got the blue. Man, I'm stumped on that one. Jeez. I'm gonna do one last. There's no way to make that jump. I mean, there's no way. I'm not even gonna waste my time trying to make that jump, because it's never, I'll never do it. You know, the other windmills are moving up here. This one is not. I'm just trying to see if, I thought there was a chance that, I could turn it. Alrighty, I'm truly stumped on that one. I mean, I don't see anything that connects it. There's no way to make that jump. Alright, well, that'll be something to figure out in the future. Alright, well, there's the blue banner, so. Man, that's frustrating me, man. I don't like, I'm not really OCD, but I don't like to leave stuff undone. Alright. Dadgummit. I've been holding the X button down, but I don't need to. So if you're ever on those ropes, all you gotta do is hit X once to get onto it.
This is the lava cake.
Excuse me.
This is the lava cake.
Maybe, I mean, there's still, like, another hat or something. That would let me somehow get back to that one back there. Man, that annoys me. Man, I'm serious. It's, like, really annoying. It's all I'm thinking about. Really? Nothing else, so let's go.
How'd a place end up like this anyway?
I don't know. Oh, I should really pay attention. Alright, so that sucker's gonna come down. Sucker comes up. I did not mean to do that. No. Pa-boom. What's the order? Same time frame, so okay.
Hi, this is clearly a safe place for a child to be.
Tell me about it. Is this the way I'm supposed to go? It must be. So the other place, right? Jerk! No. All right, that's the goal. Alright, so let's see what this one does. No, I have a sneaking suspicion the other one was where I was supposed to, was sort of like the extra. Let's go get the treasure. And then we'll go back.
Ooh.
I'm not making that jump. Am I? There's no way. Can I make that? Alright, well, I guess we'll find out. Yep, I can. I didn't think I could. Jeez. That appears to be that. I don't know why he keeps saying that my goal is over there. Because it surely is not over there. Maybe it is. Because where's the... No, that's the blue. Let's go back to the lava cake. Yeah, okay, there it is at the top.
Think I spy some treasure.
So that was that, right? Yep. Just made that. Boom, boom. All right. All right, so it's got three. Wow, there's a bunch of them over there. Okay. Let's do this. Yipe! Where am I supposed to go? Right there. Boom, boom, boom. Keep going up the lava cake. Boom, boom, boom. Get some. I love when she's She screams booyah, and then she'll scream fireball. Okay, let's do this one. Do this one. That's the timepiece. What's over there? Oh, timed that right. Jeez, I thought I screwed up real bad. Right. Yeah.